Oh, no, I didn't see you there. I was getting lost in the snow. I was just at the part where Mothra is traveling to Tempio to rescue the fairy sisters. Wait. Before we get into that, we're going to have to give you a bit of background information so you can have a bit of context.
Mothra started off as an egg, and the natives worshipped her as a god. Then, she transformed into a giant moth. She lived in a temple far away from Tokyo on Infant Island. Everything was going well and good until she heard the fairy sisters cry for help. They were singing like this, a summoning song or something like that.
You want me to include all this?
Yeah.
All right. Where were we? Okay. So, the fairy sisters were crying for help. They were being held captive in a cage by a greedy club owner.
I need to describe this guy, because he's a real piece of work.
His name is Clark Nelson. He owns a club in Realistica. Is that how it's pronounced? Is that it?
Yeah.
And in this club, he has the fairy sisters held captive. He plans on forcing them to perform slave labor and sing every night. This caused Mothra to wake up from her slumber.
Ugh, no. Don't say it like that.
Mothra swam to Tokyo to track down the fairy sisters. She destroyed everything in her path. Bridges, dams, even boats with children on them.
There were no children. This is a cargo ship.
Well, then all the cargo got destroyed, and it sank to the bottom of the sea. Fighter pilots assembled in the sky and tried to take down the giant moth. They were no match. She made her way to Tokyo unscathed.
So she couldn't be stopped, and nothing was standing in her way. She was determined to save the fairies, stuff like that.
Hey, focus. What am I paying you for?
Oh, my bad. So, Mothra arrived at Tokyo and there was a standoff with police?
A gunfight!
It was a gunfight! There was bullets everywhere. They were ricocheting. It was chaos. And Clark Nelson took a bullet through the chest and died an agonizing death.
No. It was a quick and painful death.
After that, Mothra landed at an airport to rescue the fairies. Hold on.
We did it, guys. We saved the city.
I don't know about that. The hospital's not looking so good.
I thought they were in a club.
Well, it turns out that Mothra was totally lured by a bunch of church bells and landed in an airport.
So, the people in Tokyo just gave the giant moth the fairies back?
Yep, and then they flew back to Infant Island.
Well, there you have it, folks. The story of Mothra wrapped up, and I'm going to be leaving you and signing off with a good night and good luck.
Wait, come back here, narrator. There's still a bunch of Mothra and Godzilla movies we should talk about.
Hold on, buddy. My contract only states that I have to do this one...